Murphy off the draw, his shot blocked in the way to the net. And out comes Schubert with it. Schubert winds, fires, scores! Oh, he blows it by Volkoon.
Well, so John Paddock may be changing his mood here a little bit, Dean, and thankful that that fourth line left winger was on the ice. Corey Murphy had his shot blocked at the Ottawa blue line. After the Senators lost the faceoff to the right of Emery, but down goes Schubert down the wing. There's the shot block. Murphy is taken out of the play by Neal, who does the center lane drive, top of the faceoff circle. And that's not a good goal on Thomas Volkoon. And if you'll recall, he's given up a couple of those right through his body shots. And Christoph Schubert provides the latest. His fifth of the season for number five. And just like that, it's a 2-1 hockey game. Boy, and Jacques Martin, just like that, has called a timeout. Really, there wasn't much wrong on that play other than the goaltending. But Schubert will take it.
They're off. We'll take another look here. Corey Murphy's shot doesn't get through. And Christoph Schubert, with a good burst of speed, wires this one. It'll be fun at the Super Skills competition this weekend to see what kind of velocity Christoph Schubert can put on his slap shot.